have an announcement to make. Join our Discord server. Before this video continues, we have a Discord server. If you guys want to join, it's down in the description. You can talk to us. You can check out our videos. You can check the videos as soon as they're uploaded through the VR notification on that Discord server. Hope you guys enjoy this video, and I'll see you guys all next time. Bye-bye. Where the fuck does this end? End it, please. Did. Just end. I don't want to read this whole thing. Oh, okay. The dude, Sekiro. Shadows died twice. Let's go. I know it's Japanese. Oh.
In the closing years of the Sengoku era, Japan was consumed by perpetual conflict.
Epic.
The fires of war raged on, spreading deep
Chinese man.
Into the mountains.
Chinese man, you can make it.
To the land of Ashima.
Any Japanese man? I'm sorry for racism. That was amazing.
Is the war finally over?
Wars never change. I just imagine Snake coming out of nowhere. War. But nations, ideologies, and victims. It's more about Japanese people fighting. One guy is taller than the other, and this guy stabs you in the toe, and now he's attacking. Did he kill him? No, deflected. Boom. A Japanese man on the run. Still. Wow. Epic. Man with bloody face. Epic!
No more! Master Swordsman Ishii Ashina staged a bloody coup and wrested control of the land.
Okay. Oh, snow. Snow. Skyrim. Just, I don't know why my range went straight up to Skyrim. Hat. Umbrella. Something. Dress, walking, epic walk, epic, okay, epic.
Shinobi.
Bro, check this tweet out from Jimmo.
For the sake of your master.
Oh, we're about to get to some that shadow died twice, fight. What? Is that like his t-shirt on the wall? Is that like his body on the wall? What? What? I'm confused because I thought his torso was on the wall. No, okay, I'm confused. I thought his torso was on the wall and his head was just on the side and the rest of his body is on the side. Oh, I don't understand. We in game? This is made by the same people who did Dark Souls. So I expect something epic, scary, and skip. Okay, can I go? Hey, I'm hop. Hey, I'ma head out. I know, I'm childish, and I love to be. Climb, climb, climbo, rimbo, chingo, limbo, ching chong, ling long. Get up. Okay. So, I'm here. This is our character. Okay. Jump! Hey! Hey, first death of the game! The first thing I decided to do is just jump. Remember, kids, just jump. It's gonna help with something. My way, shame it, my way. I pressed X on the wrong timing.
The Oh, hey, you saw nothing. That was stealth. That was epic stealth. Why do I feel like the fucking grass phasing to me is like any quality I've seen of a game these days? Hey, hey, I'm not here to fight. I'm leaving. Yeet. Just run. Just run. Did I just die? And ning 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 ning. I already know I'm gonna be the greatest at this game. I'm sorry. I'm too lazy to even care about what the hell is going on. I'm just making noises and I'm just ending up falling over. I'm not even like trying to make noises. I'm just making noises just by myself. You saw nothing. You see nothing. You do not see a thing. Stop hugging. Okay, I'm gonna hug. I'm gonna hug the wall all the way and go. Yes, I am enjoying this. Hey, no, brother, no, I do not have time for this. I am nice. I am good, nice boy. I do not want to die tonight. Please, 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 please. I'm good boy. Please, please. I'm nice. I do nice things. I sell charity. Open the door. Oh shit, Dark Souls. Oh shit, Dark Souls. That was epic. You can't do shit. You cannot do a thing to me when I'm humping out this whip. Yeet, yeet. What's up? What's up, home dog? Wait. I was trying to act cool in front of him. He immediately dies. Hey! Well, I just learned. I just learned something. Cool. Let's continue. Down the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. Am I doing this correctly? I probably not. But I don't really care. I want to enjoy. Oh! Oh, you thought I couldn't think about it, huh? You thought I couldn't read, huh? I was scared that I just jumped down immediately. That would have been hilarious. Okay. Klimbo. Bling, bling, blong. Oh, that was close. Mini kagi gungo ni no ni no no na 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 na. Oh shit. I just had that moment just happen in my head. I'm just like, ooh, that was close. Just conceal. Okay. Yay! I thought I could do that. I did that like a second ago and I remembered that I can't do it. Replay that, what I did at that time. God damn, I hate myself. Oh. The man kissing bird. Check out Fishmaster's channel, because I did something really, 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 really relatable to that. Go check it out, it's really funny. It's basically me reading a fanfiction that we wrote. Check that video out, it's epic. I love it so much. I don't think it's up just yet, but it should be up very soon. So if you're ever going to be able to see it now, go check it out now if it's uploaded. If it's not, be better, fish. Just remember the fish that in that video. Dong ding 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 dong. It's just what I did it me. Ding 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 dong. What's up, children? What's up, children? My name is... Better check out this manga, bro. So epic. That's what I, you know.
It's been too long, Wolf.
I've come to free you, my lord.
Well then.
I'm gonna continue reading my manga. So fuck you.
Raise your head.
I thought she was about to stab him.
Kusabimaru, your sword.
Oh. Kusabimaru.
My shinobi. In accordance with the bond of lord and retainer, you will
bless Recliner.
Your life in my service.
As your command.
Oh. Game is getting serious now. Oh, this is joking around for a second. Kashimaru. Okay. Hello! My name is Mr. Decline. Decline that shit! Fight! Fight! Stab! 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 Oh shit. That's stealth. Stealth, 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 stealth. I don't know how to do that. What the fuck? What? What is the attack button here? R1? What? I've never played any Dark Souls game that has R1 as there. You fack off. Fack off, you! Fack off! Fack off! Just don't mess with me! I'm angry! Get the fat killed, you fucking Christ, you piece of shite! Hey, you want me to fight you? Huh? You know, Mike? I'm the king of Sekiro! I can do this! Learn! Here we go. Don't frick with me. That's what I call sheer panic. No, get stabbed. You're getting stabbed, Who the fuck is this dude? Ugh. What is this guy made out of? What the hell happened to my voice for a second there? What is this guy made out of? So I said, what is this guy made out of? It just put. Oh, that's what I call tactical espionage. Toggle and. Oh, run, mommy. Okay, what I'm gonna do is do some tactical espionage style. Just okay. Didn't know I could do that. Dun, 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 dun. I could have just died then. Okay, that was a mess up and a half. Can I get back up? Yep. Good. Now I can actually ride. Ooh. Okay. You see nothing! All of you see nothing! Who is that dude? Who is that dude? I don't know how to move! I worked with Sean Lee for a second! Who? Ice man back. Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back! Shady! Shady! Happy, happy as me! Ha da da bitty, hobbity, bobbity, hobbity, bobbity, pop!
You do not know who I am. I jumped off and died. Died. Please don't kill me.
He's gone. He's going away. He's going away. He's not ready. He's not ready. He's gone. I want to look, go the other way. Yo, I'm not here anymore, bro. Yo, just forget about it. Okay. Back to your roll call. Can we hear? Yes! You're dead! Here we go. Here we go, boys. Why the hell are you just randomly coming in? Randomly, midway I'm killing your friend. Why the hell do you come in randomly, huh? What was that? Oh. Roll up on the score, huh? Roll up, huh? Roll up, huh? Pick up the gat. Pick up the gat and come at me, boy. Troy, Baker, Hoy, Daker, Foy, Laker! Okay. Is there nobody left? Okay. Okay, big boy left. Big boy. Have to take this in now. Taking all those oxygens. Okay. Okay. Fuck. Why? Why is something important? I think the block. What am I supposed to do if I'm not good at the game? What is the game setting at? Is it like normal? I'm put on easy if I know what the game setting is at. I'm gonna go, I'm sorry guys, but I don't care. I'm super weak at this game and I'm not good at it. So just don't blame me. I've been trying for like literally like 9 tries and I'm not even past the first mission just yet. I nearly killed the boss. I did the second first phase. Which I just learned that they have multiple fucking phases, which I hate. Now. I love doing these jump attacks. Because they're epic as hell. They make me look epic. Ekek! I just wonder if you can use assassinate jumps. Yeah, epic game. I'm an epic game. No, what I did in this is that I just run in front of them. Come over to them. And I just kick their boot eyes like this. These guys are super easy to kill. Okay, so what I do here is I jump up here. This is like, the guy that I watched, I learned all this by myself. No help. No help needed. Fucking stay down, boy. Why don't you just stay down, man? Take my first ball. Take your first ball. And I'm gonna take my second 100th fucking low aren't you? You cunt. You cunt. There we go. You saw your master done, huh? You wanna see that thing?
Yes,
you do. So get stabbed in the leg.
Okay.
So this guy, your whole thing is that just block his attacks. Block his attacks anytime he goes for an attack. Yes, there we go. First kill done. Okay, first stage. Okay. So the first stage is easy. The second stage is the hard part. He's kind of like moving now. Instead of just taking every bone and getting stabbed in the throat. Bro. Oh no. Whoo! Yes! Yes! Got him! Greatest in the world! Ho! Got him! I won! I did it! I'm the greatest in the planet. Suck it, people. I did it, finally! Oh, I'm about to say, god damn it. Okay, half parkour skills. No, I don't really need parkour. I can just do this whole thing. Okay. Let's do that. What's this? Fistful of ash. Catch him. Gotta catch him. Ow! Ow! Oh, that. Did it. Hug the wall. Hugging the wall. Sekiro character commences hugging wall. I just love that. Hug wall! Hug wall! Instead of like just like shimmy on wall. Do 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 do! Anybody here? Oh! Crab! crab. That was epic. The most epicest of things. Want me to stab you, huh? You don't want me to stab you, ho? Is that it? Okay, goodbye, animals. Now you'll be forever instinct. Instinct! I say instinct! Instinct, I say instinct! Inacceptable! What the f- What am I supposed to do? That's close. I'm like, no. Okay, so over here, there's nothing. Go down there, you die. Not die, but just, you don't live anymore. You just have to go climb up the same way again. So climb this? This? No. Nothing, actually. I just died. Don't you dare, game. Restart me from the start. I do not want to fucking go all the way back there so I can fucking do the mission and fucking restart the whole freaking boss fight. If the end does that, I'm quitting. Because I've been doing that thing for literally an hour. I've been recording for 2 hours and I'm not. Okay, I'm good here. Oh! Finally, fucking the first mission done.
Wolf, you found it.
My lord. Oh! This is the trailer thing, right? I've seen this in the trailer. I'm looking cool.
Divine heir. Last we stood together was your uncle's funeral.
Who are you?
Lord Genichiro.
To me. let me just spare you the details. What happened is that I die, and then he literally just lops off my hand. Who are you? I wanna know. Who the hell are you? What are you eating or doing?
You
did I just die? Mom! I used to mess a bit with that one. How dare you? Am I supposed to die?
Is that all the Shinobi has to offer? The divine heir will be coming with me.
Before this video ends, we have a new announcement. We have a Discord server. I'm probably going to mention it at the start of the video also, but I'm editing this, and I've done editing this whole video. I'm probably going to add it in after I'm done editing the video. But I hope you enjoyed this video. A new announcement that we have a new Discord server. It's called The Weird Bunch. If you want to join it, go down in the description. It's led by me, Zuck, and Fish. You can talk to us, talk to us about our channels, give us suggestions, tell us how you hate our channels. Thank you all. Nonetheless, the rest of the video is basically just me going through the story. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Follow my in the description. All my social media is down in the description. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Ta-ra. Also, join the Discord server.